We're invading. homeless and better help them with situations to get them wraparound services when we house them. Otherwise, they'll end up back on the streets because they don't know what it's like to be in a home. A home is just a structure. They need help with their emotional, their spiritual, their physical, and their personal and economical situations to better live on past the 12 months, 4 years, 5 years. We need to advocate for this to happen all around across the board and help our agencies talk to each other to better set this straight. Because they don't know, they need to learn. We need to learn as a society that this is not the norm, that this needs to be the norm. And society needs to be more sympathetic to the whole group, not just the homeless, but the agencies, and help them out. Because our homeless can be off the streets a lot faster, and our homeless can stop dying on the streets and off the streets. Because 599 homeless dying in 12 years is ridiculous. And a lot of those homeless that I spent and met friends with are dead. They helped me survive. Why can't I help them survive? Thank you.
Well, if anyone should want to know about me, tell them who I was. Tell them I was a mother. Tell them I was a sister too. Tell them I had many burdens to bear, and at last I can lay them down. Oh, one day I'm gonna leave this place. Only God knows when.
Trouble the water.
So we sing.
Wade in the water.
Sing it louder.
Wade in the water.
Children, why don't you?
Wade in the water.
God's gonna trouble the water. Who's that yonder dressed in white? Wade in the water. It must be the children of the Israelites. God's gonna trouble the water. Let's sing it loud.
Wade in the water.
Come on.
Wade in the water.
Children, why don't you?
Wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
Listen to this part. You don't believe that I've been redeemed?
Wade in the water.
It must be the Holy Ghost looking for me. God's gonna trouble the water.
Wade in the water. Wade in the water.
Children, why don't you?
Wade in the water.
Let's sing loud.
God's gonna trouble the water.